Okay, here I'm doing a test about visibility, and I am on a 262, so it's kind of a big plane, and map position is not right, I don't know why, but we are here now on the view, and our 262 is here, it's not even past this road here. So, as you can see, it's like 4 kilometers, 5, maybe more or less, okay? And we are pointing south direction. And as you can see, you are not able to see the 262. But if I move a little bit the view, you can see there on the horizon line, just a little bit below the horizon line, you can see the point popping up. But if I stop and I can put there are like kind of angles that disappear the dot, if you can see. So there let's see if I'm able to set the correct, there disappeared nothing. It's kind of difficult to put the exact spot, but you can clearly see when I move the camera view how this plane pops. Of course, if I make any kind of zoom, you can see perfectly the plane. But if I zoom out, you can see how the plane disappears. See, nothing when I'm moving the camera. So we are closing now to see exactly where the plane is, and as you can see, here we are on the exact point of the map. The plane is here, okay, on this part. You can see this cross, where the roads and the forest. This is this part of the forest. This is the other part. So it's just 5 kilometers, not too much, and the plane is already disappearing. So yeah, that is what is happening.